detention. Toad.
That's it. I'm dead. Death by math. Here lies Misako, killed by numbers.
I don't even go to this school.
Huh? What is it, Kyoko?
Ricky and Kunio! They've been... kidnapped! Oh, Ricky! I'll save you!
I'm coming, Kunio!
Girls, please take your seats.
No, you take them! You can't silence love, Mr. Rudis! We'll find whoever took our boyfriends and beat them into the street! Also, your lessons are boring!
Yeah, what she said! What's going on?
Attention! This is your principal. Looks like we've got some troublemakers in detention. You kids know what to do.
I think it's been a while since I've done this, so don't expect much. Oh, the students to break the. X or Y for head. X and Y. Okay. Are we doing this? That was I didn't expect that to happen. And so like he dead asleep. He doesn't. Oh, you can run? Okay. Don't play these games. Bitch.
School, find our boyfriends, and beat the life out of whoever took them.
Good plan.
Thanks. I just came up with it.
Whoa, you are like...
Oh, shoot. I was in the middle of a fight. I wasn't thinking. Take the travel weapon. Okay, so I can throw weapons wide. Okay.
Smart, Misako.
I hate both of us. spot. I forgot how to run, so I don't even know how to run no more.
Tomorrow's lunch is vegetables and rice. Don't let those girls out of here.
And Ricky.
I wonder who sent us that text message.
Yeah, huh?
Check your phone, Kyoko.
For what?
To find out who sent us that text.
Oh, yeah! It says, blocked caller. That's a weird name.
Damn it. Of course, it would be blocked.
Oh, you know him?
Come on.
What if I've set you first to be crime bossing throughout the game? No. Oh, great! I'm gonna be here while learning this.
Oh, look, it's those girls.
Thought I smelled something.
Alright, bitch.
Hasabe! Mommy!
Hey, Misako.
Shouldn't you two be in detention or something?
We broke out.
OMG, seriously? I was joking.
And I'm ditching my school to hang out here.
Have you two seen Kunio or Ricky?
Just like every day.
Every night, actually.
They've been kidnapped!
I got a text!
That must be so special for you.
Sorry, girls. Haven't seen them, but we'll, like, so let you know the second we do. Right, Mommy?
Oh, for sure.
Thanks.
We
I gotta go beat up more people now.
Laters.
Seem nice.
Yeah, but they're crazy.
Oh?
They think they're dating Kunio and Riki.
What? They better not be!
Relax. Their brains are just broken.
Gonna be a lot more broken if they ever touch my Riki!
Edit cheerleading squad.
Today, we're going to learn about puberty.
Puberty? I don't know what that is.
That's because you're ignorant, Timmy. Puberty stands for punching.
Thank you. Okay, RB. Keep beginning.
Until bricks explode right towards you.
Wow.
Now do you understand?
Not at all.
Well, let's see if we can find someone to help pound the knowledge into your tiny brain.
Golly gee, is that?
Bobo! Glad to meet you, Timmy!
You're so huge!
All thanks to puberty!
Why?
With enough effort, you can get as big as me! Give it a try!
Yo!
You'll have to punch harder than that, Timmy!
Oh, so weak!
Ah, puberty.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Where are we headed?
Downstairs. We'll exit through the front.
Great plan.
I just hope Miss Suzu's not here today.
I'll jump towards it and press. Kind of perfect.
Oh, jeez. What if she is?
You're gonna let a 300-pound security guard stand between you and Riki?
No.
Oh.
Today is school spirit day. Show your school spirit by destroying those girls.
What type of school is this?
On this ride, feel the spark, open eyes, don't stop.
figured that was about to happen. Start.
No sign of security.
Maybe she's on break.
Uh-oh.
Yep. Oh, fuck.
Out of our way, Miss Suzu!
Yeah, we don't want to hurt you.
Hurt me? Ha ha! You scrawny runts couldn't hurt a fly.
No way! Flies are easy to hurt.
As part of the school defense force, it's my job to keep idiots like you from sneaking out of class.
But you don't even go to this school.
Shut up! I'm trying to earn extra money!
Eep.
Don't act like you're smarter than me. I've been in high school for 7 years. Ain't nobody smarter at school stuff than Miss Suzu!
I don't care how big or how dumb you are. We're getting out of the school right now.
Yeah, we gotta save Kunio and Ricky.
So go punch through another wall until you figure out how doors work.
Ugh, that's it, you little turds. Time to get flushed. Get over here.
I don't think. Let me move!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die to this?
Ah!
Nope, nothing. No words.
All right, Misuzu. She's hands.
Get over here!
Why do I always get caught up in that? I think I just block, actually? If I was actually smart?
Stop moving!
Woo! You know, I think I just should attempt to block that. I'm bad. Terrible.
Ha ha! You're embarrassing me! Ugh. You dweebs are tougher than you look. Give me a real workout.
I'd rather give you a hug, FYI.
Stay down. Don't make us fight you again.
Got a real mouth on you. Must be why Kunio likes you.
Have you seen Kunio?
And Ricky?
Yeah, but not around here. I saw them both in Crosstown yesterday, talking to someone creepy looking. Good luck finding your little boy toys. I'm surprised they'd be interested in a pair of twigs like you two.
Hey, is that a compliment, or...
Boys hate scrawny little bugs. They want a woman with meat on her bones. And I got all the meat. If you find Kunio and Ricky, you tell them Misuzu says, hi.
Ew. Come on, Kyoko.
Sorry for punching you so much.
Hey! Hey! And a homie catch up, right? Homie catch up.
Hey, buddy.
That's Mr. Body to you.
What?
Mr. Body?
I thought it was a cute nickname.
I'm uncomfortable.
Anyway, the door's blocked and we gotta get out of here. Can you move the trash?
Not sure. You two look pretty heavy. Get it?
Yep.
Joke is that you are trash girls. Like garbage people or something.
Hey!
Anyway, we gotta be somewhere, and your stink cans is blocking us.
Would you mind moving them, please?
Yeah, we'd love to, but I must finish cooking before lunch rush. However, if girls fetch my ingredients for me, maybe I can move cans of trash.
Fine. What ingredients are we looking for?
Ghost peppers, beans, and tomatoes. Are you writing this down?
Nope.
Any idea where they are, Mr. Body?
Stop being lazy and find my food!
Yep. Had a feeling. Of course they'll make me go back. I knew it. I'm about to come back too.
Next.
At least it's canned, so we can't smell it.
I can still smell it.
I wasn't even trying for that achievement. I wasn't trying for any achievement.
Found the ghost pepper.
Ew, too spicy. Get it away.
Oh, bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get the off for me.
Still fresh. Girls did nice job.
Now move the trash so we can get out of here.
Why so rushed? Stay and enjoy my special goulash. I add bovine marrow for extra flavor.
I'm gonna hurl.
We're a little rushed if you don't mind.
Okay, deal is deal. Go. I moved trash long ago already.
You jerk.
Okay. Ow. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's like... Stay down. Stay the fuck down. Stay the fuck down. Stop. No one likes you.
nice to get out of that crappy school.
For sure. Wanna go see a movie?
We're looking for our boyfriends, remember?
Oh, yeah. We should ask if they wanna go, too.
Let's go find that creepy guy.
Fuck it. I can't believe I let the fucking these people fold me. I'm gonna have to fucking on a stop point. Reset the man. Some more people. The struggle is real. RB demon. Can't believe. RB demon. I know I can block those combos mid tank, at least the last punch one. I don't know what the fuck that tire did, but...
That's supposed to mean something to us?
We've been neighbors since third grade.
Oh yeah! Hey Misako, it's that creepy guy who lives down the street from you.
Oh yeah.
Didn't you get kicked out of your school for taking secret photos of the girls' volleyball team?
Who, me? anyway, nice weather, right? You catch that recent sports game?
What do you want, Godai?
I've been watching you two.
See? Ew!
And I think I can help. You're looking for Ricky and Kunio, right? Well, I keep tabs on everyone.
You know who took my Ricky poo?
Not yet, but I will soon. In the meantime, you help me, and I'll help you.
What do you want?
For starters, I'm pretty hungry. Go get me a double Merv burger.
Stop being lazy.
Yeah, it's just down the street.
Exactly. Bring me a double Merv burger, and you will be handsomely rewarded, m'ladies. Because I'm so handsome. Get it?
Ugh. Hold up. Hold up. Why does that sound like Jacksepticeye? Hold up. We about to find that out at the end of the game. Does that sound like Jacksepticeye? I can't. It sounds so familiar. Bitch, we're just running past! Okay. Bitch, ass, oh. What's up? No. You know, that would have been better if I knew that earlier. But I have to figure that out on my own. So, thank you again. Oh, that's a yo-yo. Eat this yo-yo. Yo. Ah, the fuck, bruh. Homie. Oh my god. Oh!
Get in my dojo and fight me!
Aw, oh, bruh.
Tubtacular! Radical!
So, I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm taking a pause on this. So, I'm going to edit this. And I'm going to level up. No, I'm going to get some money first. I'm working on some money. Because, I'm getting all this. All this right here. Level 8 stuff. No, I really wish I didn't waste some of my money. But I know I wouldn't be able to get everything.
Hey, you found us. So what you want? Bye, bye, bye.
Fuck.
Bye.
Oh my god, I have to go through so much, don't I? Oh, broke people problems. It's a Demon Kuro coming. Sign off.